book of 2 Corinthians, the 6th chapter. The book of 2 Corinthians, the 6th chapter. And we'll be reading from verses number 14 through 18. Praise God. That's 2 Corinthians, the 6th chapter, verses 14 through 18. It is our custom here at the Word of Faith Church to stand.
Amen.
Amen. The Lord wants to speak to us in 2 Corinthians, the 6th chapter, verses 14 through 18. And the Word of the Lord reads, "Be ye not unequally yoked together with unbelievers. For what fellowship hath righteousness with unrighteousness? And what communion hath light with darkness?" We all agree together. And what? Christ's rebellion. And what part had he that believed with an infidel? And what agreement had the temple of the living God to God with idols? For ye are the temple of the living God. As God has said, "I will dwell in them and walk in them, and I will be their God, and they shall be my people." Verse number 17, let me hear you.
Wherefore?
Use the analogy of this right here. How many people have been around individuals who may have smoked marijuana or smoked cigarettes in an accident? Here's what happened. You may not have taken a puff or anything, but that sin, if you stay around that sin, it will come on you. And when it comes on you, you begin to smell like them. And that's how it is with the church of believers. When we affiliate ourselves with people who are not going away, or people who don't think of the things of God, we begin to start acting like them. That's what we wonder about. Wait a minute, hold on, why did I say that? I wasn't saying that after yours. I start thinking, why am I singing that song? Why am I singing that? Wait a minute, hold up. I'm around certain individuals, and one thing with the world will do to you, one thing I'll tell you right now, one thing with the world will do to you, they will allow you to be calm in their face. They will allow you to do that. They will sit back, they will allow you to go off to the club with them, they will allow you to do certain things, to talk about the truth, and then when you try to witness to them,
Serve God. Or then when they condemns them.
Amen. So as I leave this world with you, you have to come out and separate yourself from every ungodly thing.
Amen.
It's a sacrifice, but it's well worth it.
That's right.
God bless you. I have a smile on you.